Back, Cavillo yesterday, one of the things he talked about with Coach Trestman was he never had to study as much as he did when Marc Trestman took over. I mean, you think Jay is prepared for that? How much studying he's going to have to do? Or, you know, does his background help him out with that? What he's been through, what he's gone through in Denver or whatever?
Well, I think he has to be prepared to study a lot. He's going to get a new playbook on. Mm-hmm. You know, this entire offseason, it's not going to be, you know, just walk out in the field for OTAs or spring mini camp and jog around. It's going to be a test every day. That's one thing I did like what Trestman said is the competitive nature of practice and how people will be held accountable in practice. That's the drill with a new coach. You're evaluated every day. Every day is an interview, basically, if you're a veteran on that team, if you want to stick around. So Jay's going to have to really get deep into that playbook because it's going to be new terminology, new alignments, new formations. I think it's going to come off the West Coast offense. There will obviously be variations that Trestman will add to that offense. But at the core of it, it's going to be quick, three-step passing, get the ball out, be accurate with the football. Ball placement will be key. It's going to be a challenging offseason for Jay.
The West Coast idea, while Jay did a version of it, Shanahan's version, which was a good version in Denver, not so much Ron Turner's version, then Mike Martz with a, you know, Martz's playbook has to be bigger than Trestman's. If you survive Martz, you're okay there as far as learning plays, as long as you get your homework in on time and don't get graded down. However, the idea of a West Coast offense, we saw that in the first half against Minnesota when he came back from the concussion and thought he was Joe Montana. The ball got out quick. There weren't a whole lot of yards, but he completed 16 of 18 in the first half, 10 in a row, a touchdown to a tight end, and I think they stopped the game and they sent the ball to Canton. He can do this, be quick, decisive, and accurate, and yet it didn't continue. Is that Cutler's fault? Is that Tice's fault?
Well, you got to look at the offensive coordinator. He's the one who runs the plays. He's the one who calls in the plays. You have to start there. You have to start with the coaching. Obviously, you always wonder how much freedom Jay has at the line of scrimmage to call his own plays, to adjust, to call audibles. But the head coach, the offensive coordinator at that time called in the plays. That's why I'm anxious to see this offense up close when OTA start and when you get down to minicamp and eventually down to Bourbonnais, is to see how fast-paced they are tempo-wise, what type of scheme they're running, and how Jay fits into it. I think he'll be fine. He has the skill set to do it, but he's going to need some work.
Matt, I got to just ask you straight up, put you on the spot. Do you feel that Marc Trestman was the right hire?
I do because he's an offensive guy. That's what you needed. Mm-hmm. I like Coach Arian's scheme. If I'm a player looking at this, I would have loved to play for that Colts team this year, I'll be honest. It looks like they had the ability to deal with adversity, to rally around their interim coach. That was pretty cool. I'll be honest. I would have liked to be a part of that. With Coach Trestman, there's going to be a lot of questions. But he is an offensive guy. He has proven that his scheme works. And it's going to be an adjustment for these players, a new voice in the team meeting room, new set of rules, might have to dress differently on the plane. Who knows? That all changes with a new coach. New meeting times, new practice schedule. It's all this enormous amount of change these veterans that stick around are going to have to go through. But the number one thing is, do they buy into it, Vaughn? That first team meeting is going to be crucial. Guys need to walk out of that team meeting and say, you know what, this is the right guy. You don't want players walking out saying, man, why did we hire this guy? You do not want that. I'll tell you that right now.
All right. Hey, Matt, I appreciate it. Thanks a lot for jumping on with us, and we'll be sure to see you real soon down the road.
All right, guys. Thank you.
All right, take it easy.